to Midnight Madness Celebration. Let's hear it from your East Stroudsburg University Warriors. We are so glad to be back after not having the event or even a basketball season in 2020. So it was great to be back here in 2021. Hey, here's a little fun trivia for your friends. You can tell them the Midnight Madness is 50 years old this year. The University of Maryland had the first Midnight Madness back in 1971, 50 years ago this year. This year's event, ladies and gentlemen, is in memory of Ryan Smith, who courageously fought AML leukemia for 19 months before passing last March. We remember Ryan today. He'll be forever a part of East Stroudsburg University Warrior basketball. This evening, we've got contests, performances from our band, our cheer and dance teams, a three-point contest, a dunk contest, and before the night is through, you'll get to meet the Warriors and watch the men's basketball team scrimmage. Again, we remind everyone to try and wear a mask at all times when you're inside Koehler Fieldhouse. So let us get started. Let's welcome the East Stroudsburg University band. So who's going to be in our contest? Raise your hand if you want to be a part of the 25-second challenge. Oh, we got some players and some students over here. Cheerleaders, choose carefully. Our contestants are going to have 25 seconds to make a layup, a free throw, a three-point shot, and a half-court shot. Looking for contestants. If you want to be a contestant in the contest, let the cheerleaders know.
Jump.
Joe. All right, I got Ricky on one end of the court, Joe on the other end of the court. 25 seconds, you're both going at the same time, right? Okay. You're ready to start the layup? The clock starts with three, starts with the light counter down. Three, two, one, go! All right, Joe's struggling with the layup. Ricky's already out to the free throw line. Ricky needs to make the free throw. Joe's got the layup. All right, Joe. Still haven't made a free throw down to one end. Still missing it here, 11 seconds left. Oh, Ricky's not looking good. Joe just got the free throw. Joe's coming out to the three-point line with 3 seconds left. Two, one, oh! Ricky made the free throw before the buzzer. I think it was after the buzzer. I'm gonna disallow that. All right, come on, Ricky. Joe, come on over here and get your prize. Time for the loudest section contest. Judges will be judging carefully. The amount that their eardrums explode actually have a factor in the judging here. The loudest section, so a section is going to be from the middle staircase back to the side. From staircase to staircase here in the middle is one section, and from the second staircase all the way over. So now the outside sections have a little bit bigger advantage here, right? Because there's more people on this side and on the side. So you guys have an advantage over the middle. So, judges, are we ready? All right, make some noise and some prizes will be showered upon you. Make some noise, let's hear it. It's all one big group. Ready? Let me hear this group. That's pretty good. Pretty good. All right, the middle section right here. Make some noise right here. Make some noise. Let's go. Make some noise. Make some noise. Football players, come on. Make some noise. What's up, brother? What's up, brother? All right, now this section all the way over here. Woo. I can't hear you. All right, now I hear them. What do you think, Amber? Which one is loud? Oh, Amber's going all the way back over this side. All right, we have two finalists so far. I'll get my stats in here. Leave me alone. Middle section, let me hear you. Okay. Right section from here all the way over, let me hear you. Winner! This whole section, you too, you guys are part of it, come on. Come on, can I get a little mini wave here in this section? There's only four of you in each row. Come on, the other one went. There you go. Look at that. That's very good. I didn't expect that many people to do that. Okay, good. Thank you. Stevens. Megan's going to be down here in front of the ladies' team. Stevens is going to be down here in front of the men's team. We are going to do a progressive shot contest with these guys. They're going to make a layup, a free throw, and a three-point shot from the red three-point line. Let's cheer it on. Basketball season. of 30 seconds to run to the free throw line, put on a pair of shorts, run the half court, put on a jersey, run back to the heat to get a pass, and make the jump shot. If you do it, the winner receives an ESC Bookstore gift card and a gift certificate to Chili's. Every participant will receive a Warrior Athletics water bottle. We need two volunteers. Let's go. Two. Let's go. You were hungry last time. You got another one? All right, you got two.
Thank you. Yeah. Ride with the mob, hark to Allah, check you and me, and do the job. Her is the name, the brother did the chain, turn up for the watch, crazy playing chain.
So,
New York, number 10, Gwenn Sabato. 6-foot center from New Paltz, New York, wearing number 13, Katie Geisler. A 5'8 guard from Allentown, New Jersey, number 14, Ryan Weesey. A 5'8 guard from Maple Glen, Pennsylvania, wearing number 15, Jessica.
Duda Jr.
First up, representing the ASU women's basketball team, number 3, Claire Porter. Her partner tonight is number 0, Mike Ramos. Claire and Mike, take the floor. Start the clock. 23, no good. On your mark. 1 minute on the clock. Get set. Go! For better confidence, Justin Mason's first.
Still 21, 22, 23, 10 seconds left, 24,
Ladies and gentlemen, making her way out onto the floor right now are our judges for our slam dunk contest. Please welcome Dr. Munford, Dr. Davis, President Long, Dr. Graham, Tiffany Lapotsky, and Dr. Graham. Each contestant gets three dunks in the first round, judged by our judges. We'll total up the scores. Right, three dunks, total up the scores. Right. Ladies and gentlemen, on the floor, Tim Utsor. Carlos is like, I don't want the ball. You want the ball? I don't want the ball. You take the ball. Who's up next? Number two, Lakeem McAliley.
Zion, Zion, Zion.
This is the way. Mandalorian, come on. All right, Lakeem, you're up first. That's all he was trying to do. I turned that up in my head. I can't do that. Yeah. Here we go. 17 seconds left.
ESU today, med school tomorrow. ESU today, law school tomorrow. ESU today, exercise physiologist tomorrow. East Stroudsburg University.